Edexcel Mathematics, Core Mathematics, C2, from June 2008. Question 4 is a logarithms question. In part A, we've been asked to find three significant figures, the value of x for which 5x equals 7. Now, if you're anything like me, I can never remember the rearrangal going this way. So just write out however you remember it. I always remember it going this way. So I'll use different letters so we don't get confused. Okay, if you have the logarithm of something with some base, the rearrangement is to take the base to the power of that number. So then this becomes c to the power b equals a. Okay? Now, you can see, just working backwards, that we've got 5 to the power x equals 7. So just comparing it to what we've got, I can see the logarithm, the base number is going to be 5, so it's going to be the logarithm of 7 to the base 5, which is equal to x. If you've got a decent calculator, you can type that straight in, and I do hope you have got a decent calculator. For between £5 and £10, you know, you're going to improve the chances of getting a good grade. And if you said, you know, give me a fiver and I'll give you an A, you'd obviously pay that. So do get a decent calculator where you can just type this straight in. Although if you've got an old one, or you haven't, haven't got the pennies to spare, then this can easily be done as the logarithm of 7, just to the base 10 if you like, over the logarithm of 5, just using the log button on your calculator. Either way, the question says to three significant figures. On my calculator, I got 1.2906 dot 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 dot, which equals 1.21 to three significant figures. It's only a 2-mark question, it just needed the rearrangal, so either of these they see, and then obviously the correct answer to get the accuracy mark. Let's do part B, a bit more complicated. Now, these come up very often, and you need to recognise they are quadratics. I know they don't look it, but actually we can write 5 to the 2x as 5x squared minus 12 times 5 to the x plus 35 equals 0. And that's a quadratic. Now, what you might want to do, if you're not happy with it in that stage, is just say, I'm going to let y equal 5 to the power x. And then you rewrite your equation, so this becomes y squared minus 12y plus 35 is equal to 0. So all I've done there, instead of writing 5x, I've written y for these here. And that's a quadratic you should be able to handle now. So this actually simplifies in terms of it factorises. If you look at something for more than 5 seconds and can't see the factorisation, just go straight to the formula. That is what I recommend. But obviously, do be able to factorise. So I've got y minus 7, y minus 5 is 0. And so therefore I'm going to get two answers. Either y is 7 or y is equal to 5. But of course I'm not looking for y. I'm looking for 5 to the power x, because that's what y equals up here. So I'm going to write 5 to the power x equals 7. And I actually solved that a minute ago. That was what I did. So with this one, I can go straight to my answer, which is the same answer before, of 1.21. The other answer, obviously, 5 to the power x equals 5. Well, you could use logarithms for that, but that should be obvious that x clearly must equal 1. 5 to the power 1 equals 5. So we're done. Nice and easy. 4 marks. It didn't take 4 minutes. The marks here, there's a method mark for realising it's a quadratic and factorising. You don't have to change the variables, but you can do. And if you factorise correctly, you do get an accuracy mark. Then there is a method mark for actually trying to solve them in any way, shape or form, and an accuracy mark for getting both of those correct. We're done. This video was originally requested by Milo Morsi via the Twitter account. Do get in touch via Twitter or Facebook to stay updated on all the tutorials I do, and request any video you need to do as well as you can in the examinations. And please, if you found this useful, do share it using the link provided. I want to help as many people as possible do as well as they can. So good luck in your examinations to all of you.